If you're gonna die! If you're gonna die! If you're gonna die! Die with your boots on! Scream for me, wall rock! Oh, I can't fucking hear that!
Count the gun.
Welcome to this kind of cold night, which we will endeavor to warm up for you as the evening progresses, with your permission. We're going to do a whole load of things tonight. One of them is we're going to do some old songs that we haven't played for a while. We're also going to do a new song, and I'll talk about that a little bit later, about a new album and all that kind of shit. But for now, this takes us on a trip back to, ancient Egypt, Aleister Crowley, and a strange bloke. Here, a strange bloke called G.K. Chesterton, who wrote a poem that got turned into a hymn. And then I read it and I thought, oh my God, black magic and shit at school. Revelations!
All right.
When the bell begins to chime, reflecting on my past life, and it doesn't have much time. 'Cause at 5 o'clock they take me to the gallows pole. Yeah, the sands of time for me are running low. We'll be right back. Anybody out there ever been to a brothel? Go on then, anybody ever been to a brothel? You lying bastards, I bet you fucking haven't. Well, maybe you have. If you should be down the East End of London, you may care to visit this very popular street. We first advertised it in 1982. For all I know, it's still there. Number 22, Acacia Avenue!
Down, depressed and lonely, huh? I know a place where we can go. 22 Acacia Avenue. Come on. To do the peace, you can tell her that you know me, and you're not even getting free. No, you're tied it down, still. Don't you hesitate to go. I'm talking to you. You can go.
I gotta tell you, I promised I would tell you about a new album we've got in September this year. New Iron Maiden record. The album is gonna be called The Dance of Death. And we're gonna play a new song from it for you now, all right, if that's all right. Yeah? Thought you might be curious. Of course, if anybody's brought a tape recorder, a mini disc player, or a camera by accident today, of course, and you want to record this song, and you want to send it all to your mates on the internet, well, you know what? That's okay. In September, the album version comes out, and I can promise you that the album version is 10 times better than tonight. It'll probably be absolute crap in a minute. Well, maybe not. In your fucking dreams. Your wildest dreams!
My past, I'm gone. sticks and a lot of bacon.
Something to see. Piper at the gates of dawn is calling you.
savage fight fool. See you.
only thought kinds of heavy metal you can think of, but I can think, I don't know, death metal, goth metal, black metal, speed metal, thrash metal, new metal, classic metal, trad metal, I don't know, scrap metal, I don't know what. There's millions of fucking different kinds of classifications of heavy metal. So, Iron Maiden, eh? What do you reckon? What kind of iron heavy metal is Iron Maiden? I'll tell you what we are. I'll tell you what kind of music this is that we play. I'll tell you what box to put Iron Maiden in. Are we new? Are we classic? Are we trad? Are we scrap? Are we speed? I'll tell you what we are. We are Iron fucking Maiden, and that's it, motherfuckers. And the reason that we are here on this stage tonight, and maybe in November when we come back to do some more gigs for you, with the album and everything and all that shit, right? The reason that we are here is not because we're fucking clever. The reason we are here is because you put us here on this fucking stage, and without you, we're nothing. So this is a song for everybody here tonight, for everybody that has the freedom to think for themselves, to ignore that I was talking to MTV earlier today. MTV have discovered Iron Maiden. Oh, thank God. Do we give a shit? Right. For the independence of thought, to ignore pop music, to ignore fashion, to ignore bullshit, to ignore the press, to think for yourselves, to listen to the music in your hearts and your minds. This is a song about that kind of shit. This is a song about freedom. It takes place a long time ago in Scotland. They were the bad guys. They were the English, but hey, shit, we can't be perfect all the time, you know? A guy called William Wallace, Braveheart. The freedom to belong. The freedom to be the Clansman. Doing in the beer tent at the back there, all right? Tastes nice and cold, does it? Oh, yeah! Ah, yeah! Let me see those hands everywhere. I want to see your hands over there. Why the fuck are you here? Get your fucking hands in the air! Oh, yeah! You got a beer in your hand, you fucking drink it, you put your hands in the air, my friends. Did you know we had a dancer in the band? Look at him. McBrain. Fucking idiot.
So clean when
the lonely hills, where the wind in the hill, I'd have longed it to feel, just to be free. Is it right to believe in the need to be free? It's a time when you die, and without asking why, can't you see what they do? They are grinding us down. They are taking our land. Belongs to the clan. Not alone with a dream. Just a want to be free. With a need to belong. I am a clansman. Scream it!
Oh, one when the timing is right. Then I'll take what is mine. I am the craftsman.
It's Ludwig. Ludwig van Eddy. None other. If I was a betting man, I'd say this is a song you may know. Seventh son of a seventh son? What is he talking about? I prophesy disaster, then I count the cost. I shine, shine, dying, dying, but know that I am almost lost. The clairvoyant! We'll be right back. You're having a bad day when this happens. You're lying awake in your bed. At the end of a dream. At the end of the bed is old Nick himself, the devil. Ah, shit, two horns, a tail. Fuck, that's what he's got up his dress. And he says, heaven can wait till another day.
We'll be right back.
the dark.
Oh, I made a campy song. Oh well, whatever you past midnight.
There you go.
See you later.
Yay!
Trying to get it so it'd be 2 minutes past midnight, but oh well, never mind, we missed that one, How the hell are you tonight, all right? Ah, I forgot to ask that, very rude of me, wasn't it? Very rude of me. Well, I think that we, in November, we may be coming back to see you all in Belgium and in Holland, all right? For some more concerts, how about that?
I thought so, yes.
So we may come back on the outlaw. We will come back to see you, all right? We will come back to see you, I think, on the album tour, the album tour. Till then, I'm just going to give you some advice this evening, all right? If any of you have any young ladies, lock up your daughters, all right? not.
Your turn next.
All right, World Rock. All right, World Rock. Very good. One, two, three, 9.5.
Bring your daughter.
sir. Suits you, sir. Mr. Gers goes to Wild Rock, gets a free pint, and survives. Scream for me, Wild Rock! Oh, you know it makes sense! Scream for me, Wild Rock! Ah, oh, come on! Scream for me, Wild Rock! Yeah! Yeah! Goodbye.